Our current system is built on top of AWS. There's a bunch of pieces of AWS that we use. We run our own databases using RDS. All of our functionality is all serverless. Everything is written in TypeScript right now, Node.js. On the front end, we use React.js.